We begin with breaking news from overnight. Lafayette police responded to the scene of a crash involving a pedestrian. Sergeant Rollin Green tells us it happened around 10 p.m. in the 100 block of South College Road Thursday night. The male pedestrian was critically injured and taken to a hospital for treatment. This incident remains under investigation.